All right. Union and Campbellsville coming up here with a doubleheader beginning in approximately 20 minutes. All right, today's doubleheader between Campbellsville and Union set to get underway. Here's a look at the lineups. First for Campbellsville, at second, Daniels. In right field, Reynolds. Pitcock batting third, playing short. Mitchell at third, Carter the DP. Wendell in left field. Bowling at first, Tuck the catcher. Conkright the center fielder. Conkright batting ninth. Inside the circle is Chadwell. For Union, Cole inside the circle, leading off. Merritt in left field, Lowe in right field. Wissanat at first, McGinley the catcher. Harris batting sixth, playing short. Keller in center field, Petrie at third, Sullivan at second, and the DP is Dixon. This one will get stopped by the shortstop, Harris. But that will be a single for Campbellsville as Daniels, the leadoff batter, gets to first. Reynolds to the plate. Strike one. Upstairs for ball one. This one popped up. 1-2 count, no outs. Runner at first. This one hit to center field. That will hit the wall. Runners at second and third. No outs, two runners in scoring position for Campbellsville. Pitcock to the batter's box. Batting third in the order. Strike one delivered by Leah Cole. Ball one. One count, no outs. Two runners on base. Hit to third, throw to first. Out number one. Runners stay at second and third as Pitcock grounds out. Lindsey Mitchell to the plate. This one fouled off. 0-1 count. Ball one. 1-1 count with one out. Two runners on base, second and third. Zero-zero score, top of the first. This one fouled off. This one hit to third. Throw to first. Out number two. Two positive at-bats for the Union defense. Two outs. Runners at second and third. Morgan Carter to the plate. Fifth in the order. This one hit to third. Throw to first. And Union with no outs and runners at second and third. Able to prevent runs from going on the board. 0-0 the score as we enter the bottom of the first. So the bottom of the first begins with a single for Leah Cole that brings Megan Merritt to the plate. Zero, zero the score, bottom of the first. Katie Chadwell inside the circle for Campbellsville. Fouled off. 1-1 count. Ball two. Two count. Fouled off. Count remains 2-2. Swing and a miss for strike three, and that will bring Sarah Lowe to the plate. Let's go, Sarah Lowe! Swing and a miss. 0-2 count. Sarah Lowe batting .394 on the season. 7 home runs, 31 RBIs. 8 doubles, 4 triples. This one fouled off. 29 runs scored for Sarah this season. Ball one. This one popped up. Catch made by the shortstop, Pitcock. Taylor Wisson at to the plate now for Union. One oh count, 2 outs. Runner at first. This one fouled off. Ball two, one strike. Cole, the runner at first, singled on the first at bat here in the bottom of the first. 2 outs. Strike two. Two-two count with 2 outs. Ball three, full count. This one will go to right field, throw to third. Safe at third, runners on the corners for Union. 2 outs, a runner in scoring position. Megan McGinley to the plate for Union. Swing and a miss. Ball one, 1-1 count with 2 outs. Fouled off for a 1-2 count. Count remains 1-2. Hit to short, throw to first, out number three. The score remains 0-0 as we enter the second inning. Catch made by Keller, short of the wall. And that's out number one here in the top of the first. Wendell with the flyout, bowling to the plate. This one hit to center field. Keller with another catch. Out number two. That will bring Tuck to the plate. Ball one from Cole. Strike one, fouled off. One, two count with 2 outs. Upstairs for ball two. Two-two count, 2 outs. Throw to first. And that will leave the score 0-0 as we enter the bottom of the second inning. This one hit down the right field line, and that's a catch that was close to foul territory, probably about 5 feet away. So Harris will fly out to Reynolds. That will bring Kayla Keller to the plate. Seventh in the order, Petrie to follow. 0-0 the score, Union and Campbellsville tied up. This one hit to first, out number two. Petrie to the plate. 0-1 count. Fouled off, 0-2 count. Ball one, two strikes, two outs. This one caught by the first baseman, hit right to her. And Bowling was there to make the play. 0-0 after two here in Barberville. Fouled off for strike one. Conkright at the plate. Back to the top of the order after Conkright with Daniels and Reynolds. 0-2 count. Ball one, two outs. Ball one, two strikes, no outs. 0-0 the score here in the third. Ball two. This one popped up. And the catch made by Petrie coming in from third. That will bring Daniels to the plate with one out. And that one hit a rocket to right field. And that will be a single for Daniels. Jesse Daniels with the hit. Emily Reynolds to the plate. Fouled off for strike one. Swing and a miss for strike two. Here's a throw to second. Safe at second is the call. Swing and a miss for strike three. Out number two. That will bring Pitcock to the plate. Strike one called. Fouled off for strike two. Fouled off, count remains 0-2. Fouled off again. This one will get to left field. Throw to the plate. And a run scores. Runner goes to second. 1-0 Campbellsville here in the top of the third. Mitchell to the plate. Cole winds up. Strike one. This one caught by Wissanat at first for out number three. 1-0 Campbellsville as we enter the bottom of the third. fouled off for 0-2. Kayla Sullivan at the plate. O-2 count. Fouled off again. Sullivan batting ninth. Then it's back to the top of the order, Cole and Merritt. This one fouled off. Count remains 0-2. Sullivan at the plate, 0-2 count. Ball one called, 1-2 count. This one hit to first. Out number one. Leah Cole to the plate, top of the order. Two oh count. One out. No base runners. That one's fouled off. 2-2 count. Hit back to the circle, throw to first. Out number two. Sullivan grounded out to the first baseman for an unassisted out made by Bowling. Then Leah Cole grounds out to Chadwell in the circle. That brings Merritt to the plate, 1-0 the score. Campbellsville in front, two outs, no base runners. Ball one. Ball two. Two one count with two outs. This one will drop. Wow, so the second baseman, Daniels, and the shortstop Pitcock run into each other. The ball drops, and it puts a runner at first for Union. That's a play you don't see much. Sarah Lowe to the plate. swing and a miss for strike one. O2 count with 2 outs. Swing and a miss for strike three. 1-0 the score. Campbellsville in front after three. Top of the fourth underway. This one hit to center field. It's a single for Carter. Carter fifth in the order. Wendell and Bowling to follow. One nothing Campbellsville, top of the fourth. Fouled off, 0-1 count. One count. Was a 1-1 count, now a 2-1 count. Runner at first, no outs. Ball three. Time called. Three-one count. This one hit to left field. Merritt comes in to make the play. One out, a runner at first. 1-0 count. Keeley Bowling at the plate. This one hit to right field. Sarah Lowe there to make the catch. Out number two, a nice play by the right fielder, Sarah Lowe. No count, two outs. Tuck at the plate. One ball, no strikes, two outs. A runner at first. Here's a throw to second. Two oh count. Two outs, a runner at second. Carter, the runner. Ball three. Cole winds up. Ball four. Puts two runners on base. And brings Conkright to the plate. Oh, 1 count, two outs. One count, two outs. Catch made by Union for out number three. Sullivan, the second baseman, with the play. 1-0 the score here in the bottom of the fourth. This one fouled off by Wissenap 4, 5, 6 in the order. Whistling at McGinley and Harris. One count, no outs, no base runners. This one will land just barely, almost in foul territory. Tori Turner will be a pinch runner for Union here on first base. McGinley at the plate. This one popped up, catch made. That will bring Harris to the plate. Hit back to the circle, throw to second, throw to first. And Campbellsville will pull off the double play for out number three, out two and three, really. 1-0 the score after four, Union trailing. One oh count. Top of the fifth, 1-0 the score. Campbellsville in front. This one hit to left. And that's a single for Daniels. The ball got past the first baseman, but Daniels stays put. So a runner at first for Campbellsville. Reynolds to the plate. This one hit to left field. That hits the fence. Merritt will throw. And there are runners at second and third for Campbellsville with no outs. Fouled off for strike one. Pitcock at the plate. Two-two count. Runners at second and third for Campbellsville, no outs. This one caught by low in right field. Here's a throw home. And two runs will score for Campbellsville. Union came close to getting an out at home. Off a nice throw by Lowe. That ball also off the bat almost went foul as Lowe caught it, but it was fairly close, within 3 or 5 feet of foul territory. Mitchell at the plate, 2-0 count with one out. Hit to third, almost went foul. Out number two. Petrie to Wissanat. This one popped up. Wissanat makes the catch in foul territory. And that is out number three, as it's Wendell who fouls out. 3-0 the score. Campbellsville in front here in the middle of the fifth. Kayla Keller with a single, and that will bring Riley Petrie to the plate. With a runner at first, no outs, 3-0 the score. Campbellsville in front. Catch made, throw to first, out at first, two outs. Sullivan batting ninth to the plate for Union. That's not that one didn't go the way Union planned it. Fouled off. Chadwell inside the circle for Campbellsville. One-one count with two outs. Two-one count, two outs. No base runners for Union. This one hit back to the circle, routine play. Out number three, Campbellsville up 3-0 after five. Top of the sixth inning, one out, 3-0 the score, Campbellsville in front. Wendell grounded out to Wissanat unassisted for out number one. Now it's Keeley Bowling to the plate. This one popped up, and that will drop. Sullivan and Keller both there, but out at second. So Campbellsville with the break that it fell, and then Union in some ways with a break of its own to get the out at second. Two outs. Tuck at the plate. Strike one delivered. This one fouled off, 0-2 count. This one popped up, foul territory. Catch made by Wisson at for out number three. 3-0 Campbellsville as we enter the bottom of the sixth inning. One out as Leah Cole popped up to the shortstop, Pitcock. Megan Merritt to the plate, 3-0 the score, Campbellsville in front. One out, no base runners. Chadwell winds up. This one fouled off by Merritt. O-2 count with one out. Strike three called. That will be out number two. Sarah Lowe to the plate for Union. Swing and a miss for strike one. Oh, 2 count. One-two count with two outs. This one hit to right field. Catch made for out number three. 3-0 Campbellsville as we enter the seventh inning. 1-1 count. This one popped up, fouled off. Conk right at the plate, 1-2 count. Daniels and Reynolds to follow the top of the order. Leah Cole winds up. This one fouled off. Count stays at 1-2. Fouled off. This one will get past Sullivan and go to center field. That ball hit Harris, but she was able to make the catch. Wasn't expecting it, though. A runner at first for Campbellsville. Conk right the runner. Daniels to the plate. Here's a throw to second. Safe at second. Harris lost it for a moment, but regained it as Daniels started to head to third. Strike one called. One count. Ball two. Two-one count. This one popped up. Foul territory. 2-2 count. This one hit to right center field. Keller there to make the catch. Throw to third. Out at third for out number two. Time called. Nope. No time called. My bad. 3-0 the score here, top of the seventh. Campbellsville in front, two outs. This one hit to left center field. That will drop. Keller will throw. And safe at second with the double is Reynolds. Runner at second, two outs. Pitcock to the plate. Ball one. Ball two. hit to third. The out made, out number three. Petrie to Wisson at 3-0 the score as we enter the bottom of the seventh. Campbellsville in front. Chadwell inside the circle for Campbellsville. Wissanat, McGinley, and Harris. 4-5-6 in the order for Union here. 0-2 count. Wissanat, 376 batting average on the season entering this game, and that will be a single for Taylor. Megan McGinley to the plate for Union. 298 batting average entering this matchup. 0-1 count, no outs. This one hit to first. Throw to second, safe at second, out at first. That one stayed fair. One out, a runner at second for Union. Kaylee Harris at the plate. 303 batting average on the season. Entering this matchup. Fouled off, 0-2 count. Time called. Kayla Richardson will be the pinch runner at second for Union. 0-2 count. Strike three call. So Harris strikes out, and that will bring Kayla Keller to the plate. Strike one called. This one fouled off. O-2 count with two outs. Campbellsville up 3-0. Ball one. Bottom of the seventh. A runner at second for Union as the Bulldogs need to score three runs. This one hit to center field. And that's a two-run home run by Keller. And Union now needs just one more run to extend the game. A two-run homer. That will bring Petrie to the plate, eighth in the order. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Oh, 2 count with two outs. Ball one. One, 2 count. Swing and a miss for strike three, out three. And that will conclude the first game. 3-2 the score as Campbellsville will get the win. All right, the second game underway here. O-2 count. Daniels leading off, playing second. Reynolds in right field. Pitcock at short. Mitchell at third. Carter, the DP, batting fifth. Wendell in left field, batting sixth, as this is a single. Bowling at first. Batting eighth, the catcher, Noop. Conkright, the center fielder. Patterson inside the circle. Conkright batting ninth. This one hits the center field, and that's a home run. A two-run homer for Reynolds. Pitcock at the plate, 1-1 count. For Union, Cole, the DP, leading off. Merritt in left field, Lowe in right field. Wisson at first, Keller in center field. Sullivan batting sixth, playing short. Petrie at third, Robbins at second. And McGinley, the catcher, batting ninth. Inside the circle, Carly Kane. This one hit to right field, and that will drop. Rounding to third. And that will be a triple for Pitcock. Time called. Ball one. Mitchell at the plate. Kerry Dixon now inside the circle for Union. Ball two. Two on count. This one will go to center field. That will bring in a run. Upstairs for ball one. One count. Fouled off. 1-2 count. Strike three called for out number one. One count. Wendell at the plate following the strikeout by Carter. This one hit to the second baseman. Robbins throw to Wissanat for out number two. Ball one. Ball two. This one hit to left field. Runners one at first. Now here's a throw home. Out at home for out number three. 3-0 Campbellsville here in the after the top of the first. One count, Leah Cole at the plate. One, two count. This one hits a short throw to first. That will bring Megan Merritt to the plate. One count with one out. Oh, fouled off. Count remains 1-2. Strike three, out number two. Sarah Lowe to the plate. Oh, one count, two outs. Oh, two count. This one hit to third, throw to first. Out number three, 3-0 Campbellsville after one. A well-hit ball, but Megan Merritt there to make the play for Union for out number one. Here's another one to Merritt. Merritt makes the catch for out number two. This one hit to center field, and that will be a single. This one hit to right field. Sarah Lowe there to make the catch for out number three. 3-0 Campbellsville here in the middle of the second. A single for Union. Taylor Wissenat with the single to left field. Kayla Keller to the plate. Keller with a home run in the first game today. This one hit to the second baseman trying to turn a double play is Campbellsville. Out at second, safe at first. Count. This one hit to short, throw to second, throw to first, and they get the double play as Sullivan hits into the double play. 3-0 Campbellsville after two. Wissanap there to make the play for out number one. As Pitcock will foul out. Lindsey Mitchell to the plate. 1-0 count. This one hit to left field. Merritt was there, unable to make the catch. And that will put a runner at second for Campbellsville. 3-0 the score, Union trailing, top of the third, one out. Count. This one gets past the shortstop Sullivan. Runners at first and third. Ball one. This one fouled off. This one hit to center field. That will drop. A run will score. Here's a throw to third. And the runner will go to second. 4-0 Campbellsville. Wendell was the batter. Now it's second. Now it's Bowling to the plate. One count, safe at third. This one fielded by Sullivan, throw to first, good for out number two. No count. This one will drop. That was hit to the perfect spot. Here's a throw home. And Campbellsville has extended its lead. It's now 6-0. ball one. Conk right at the plate. Ball two. Ball three. Strike one. This one fouled off. 3-2 count. Ball four. This one hit to the shortstop. Sullivan was able to stop it, unable to field it cleanly, though. That was a tough play to make. And now the bases are loaded with two outs. One oh count. Ball two. Three oh count. Strike one from Dixon. 6-0 the score. Campbellsville in front here in the third. This one fouled off. That one fouled off. Count remains 3-2. Ball four, 7-0 Campbellsville. Ball four walks Pitcock and makes the score 8-0 Campbellsville. A pitching change for Union as Lilly will enter the game. Two-one count. Lilly inside the circle for Union. Mitchell at the plate for Campbellsville. This one's fouled off. 2-2 count with 2 outs. Two count with 2 outs. This one hit to first and a nice play by Taylor Wissanat. 8-0 the score as we enter the bottom of the third. Bottom of the third underway. Riley Petrie at the plate for Union. 2-0 count. Patterson inside the circle for Campbellsville. This one hit to third. Throw to first. Out number one. Ball one. Well, the Union baseball team currently playing at Northern Kentucky University. Currently that game 5-0 with NKU in front in the bottom of the fifth. Northern Kentucky scored 4 runs in the first inning, 1 in the second. Scoreless though since that point, 5-0 the score with Union trailing in that matchup. Here in Barberville, it's an 8-0 score here in the second game of today's doubleheader between Campbellsville and Union. Campbellsville in front. Swing and a miss by Robbins. Hit to third, throw to first. Looks like that was called foul. Out number two, that will bring to the plate Megan McGinley. 8-0 the score, Campbellsville in front. Ball one. Ball two. That one hit to left field, but the catch made for out number three as it was Wendell there to make the play. 8-0 after three, Campbellsville in front. top of the fourth. 8-0 the score. Campbellsville in front. 1-1 count. Juliet Lilly in the circle for Union. This one hit to shallow left center field. Perfect spot, and that will drop. A single for Carter. A rocket hit the right field. Sarah Lowe there to make the catch. Out one. Out number one. So Carter with the single, Wendell with the fly out, and now bowling to the plate. One count with one out. This one popped up. Catch made by Robbins. Out number two. Strike one. Annabelle Noop at the plate. Fouled off. Strike two. Swing and a miss for strike three, out three. 8-0 Campbellsville here in the middle of the fourth. Leah Cole with a single to begin the bottom of the fourth. Hit to third. Campbellsville trying to turn the double play. Richardson, the batter, safe at first, out at second, one out. 8-0 the score. Campbellsville in front. Sarah Lowe at the plate. Ball one. Two-oh count with one out. Throw to first, safe at first, 2-1 count. That one fouled off, 2-2 count. Two-two count with one out. Sarah Lowe will hit this one to left field. Runners at first and second for Union following the single by Lowe. Taylor Wilson that at the plate for Union. Oh, 1 count, one out. This one fouled off. Hits the top of this press box area and falls back onto the field. 0-2 count, one out. Two count with one out. This one caught by the shortstop on a diving catch, safe at second. Tremendous catch by Pitcock. 8-0 the score. Campbellsville in front. Patterson with ball one. Keller at the plate. Swing and a miss, strike one. Fouled off, 1-2 count. Hey, Count remains 1-2 with two outs. Hit to right field. And the catch made, a routine play by Reynolds. That will send us to the fifth inning, 8-0 Campbellsville. Eight nothing the score here in the top of the fifth. Webb single to left field, then Daniels flied out. Emily Reynolds at the plate. Hit to Sullivan. To Robbins at second, out number two. Thank you. Ball one. One-oh count. This one hit to left field. Mitchell with the single. Runners at first and second with two outs. And a pinch runner for Campbellsville. Pitcock, the pinch runner. Two outs, runners at first and second. This one popped up, catch made. Oh, Wissanet drops it. Throw back to third, out at third. 8-0 the score. Campbellsville in front here in the middle of the fifth. One count, bottom of the fifth. Allison Bush inside the circle now for Campbellsville. 1-1 count. Sullivan at the plate for Union. Sullivan, Petrie, Robbins, 6-7-8 in the order. One, two count, bottom of the fifth. Union trailing, 8-0. Campbellsville won the first game today, 3-2. 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Out number one. Ashley McLeskey at the plate. Strike two. Oh, 2 count, 1 out. Strike three, out number two. Riley Robbins at the plate. Ball one. One count with 2 outs. This one hit to left field, and a tremendous diving catch by Webb. That was impressive. 8-0, Campbellsville. Your final score in 5 innings, 8-0. Campbellsville with the win. They sweep today's doubleheader.